Alright, I'm gonna fight the duelist. He's probably a duelistic bitch. Regular sword and shield, though. That's the best choices I've had yet. The little submissions to do this one, I had nothing but a bow. It was complete horseshit. Straight malarkey. And I wasn't expecting that. Pretty cool shield. Too bad I never use them in this game.
May the strongest survive.
He's a no-show. Oh, what the fuck? They didn't tell me I was fighting some athletic ass person. I missed the chain attack. His clothes are pretty cool. Is this a joke? Oh shit!
Even I felt that!
Motherfuck.
A stunning
he
blow.
Seemed slow. Now he's just phasing through me and shit.
The gladiator score!
Fuck! Get the fuck up!
I'll bet that one.
Bike was lazy as a motherfucker. Okay, I might actually be in some shit here. Oh, it's a woman. Oh, I think so at least.
The Siwan strikes.
That's harder.
The Siwan is hit. Red got through.
Time. This is frustrating. Usually, whenever they turn to half health, they start doing some other crazy shit. I think. So I guess the key to defeating this chick is duck and weave, right? Which I'm not doing.
That's her, the Siwan.
Oh, son of a bitch. I forgot how to dodge. Okay. Hey, this match is getting kind of long, drawn out and boring. Oh, fuck. Fuck. This is the hardest one I've fought yet. Not in just her defenses, I guess, and the way she moves, dances around my ass.
The C1 gets one in.
Yeah, he's showing mercy.
The C1 has conquered the arena.
Took out. Yeah.